Yo! How's it going, folks? Good? Well, great. Twilight's here. We are back. You have more Furier boss fights. Last episode, we did the hand. It went quite well, actually. Quite happy with it. This time, we are onto the song. I have amped the music up a little, so the audio balance might be a bit off. Because the boss, the song, has the best music by far. We'll mess with it a little bit. Yeah, I think she's got some of the best boss music by far. But yeah, let's just go into it. See what happens. See if we win. We might lose. It might be a much longer video than the last one. Who knows? I might do it first time. That'd be nice, wouldn't it? But let's see.
I'll make you stay.
Well, that was a good start. I always like landing that. It just feels cool, man. She did, you eat. Oh my god. Oh, I was one hit from death, and so was she. And I still went for it, because I'm a maverick. Why would I try and stop that?
Go back.
How am I not hitting you? Okay, second phase down. I just let that fly into me, man. Are we just leaving these out here? Is that what's happening? Can't say I'm a fan. Cannot say I'm a fan.
You made me do this to you. I didn't want to hurt you, but I will.
Oof, that hits a lot. Oh, come on. That was so close.
How hard could it have been? You ruined it all.
No, you didn't. Your fault. Come on. That's better. I hate that she does that. And I hate that it gets me so many times. Well, face it. This is like, oh, the change of music. Genius.
Hmm.
That's gonna make it real difficult to hit her. That wasn't my plan, but I'll take it. She put her to a melee phase. That was way too early. Oh, too early again. Enough. Oh, I was freaked out then. Oh well. Face done. So much.
You wasted nothing, right? Such a waste.
Oh.
Enough.
Boop. Too early. Okay, better. Much better. Nice, nice. It does not like her flying sideways. My frames go to hell.
You bring nothing but destruction.
Okay, final phase.
Is your escape worth so much suffering? So many deaths?
Yes. Yes, it is.
I'm here to protect all that I believe in. You must listen to reason. There's no other way.
Right, yeah, I'm gonna need to get closer. Boga!
You deserve nothing more than chains and shocks. I'm here to protect all that I believe in. You must listen to reason. There's no other way.
It knocked me off the edge. How am I not? Oh my god, I deserve to die then. That was awful.
Curse you.
No, curse you.
I'm here to protect all that I believe in. You must listen to reason. There's no other way.
Did this heal? Ah! I didn't think it could heal. That's why I wounded that one first before. Right, start again. Bitch. I need to stop falling for that.
You made me do this to you. I didn't want to hurt you, but I will. Could it have been? You ruined it all. Look at you now.
Please stop getting hit. Okay. First phase.
There is no better outcome.
Okay. This is not the one. Yeah, there we go.
That's so arrogant. How many times do I have to make you fall before you realize I was right? Made me do this to you. I didn't want to hurt you, but I will.
Right, this should be the phase. There
what
we go.
What more could you possibly ask of me?
Nice. We milked that for as much as possible, though. Not intentionally, but it happened.
Go back. You don't
okay.
realize how much I sacrificed to bring you this.
It's freaking out because I was going to say there should be platforms there now.
Bring nothing but destruction.
Oh, that's a bit close. Yes, try and snap me over the platform, you fool! Ooh. That wasn't a nice pattern. Okay, we got hit by one of them, which wasn't great. Way too soon. There we go. Oh, come on, man.
Enough.
Shush it. Oh.
Now,
why?
All I can do is bring you back into it.
Yep, you stay over there. Meant to get hit by that one? Ugh. What am I even doing, man?
You bring nothing but destruction.
I'll put it to a melee phase at least. Okay. Okay. That goes
You're
to face.
You're hurting me so much. You will stop at nothing, right?
Probably not now.
Such a waste.
Yes, I meant to fall down that hole to avoid all the shots. What is going on? Piss off! That was horrible. Absolutely horrific.
Out of your cell. Now all I can do is bring you back into it.
Oh, fuck off. Oh, got me the last hit. Okay.
Enough!
Enough when you're dead. Well, I did not expect it to turn around like that. Right, final phase again.
So much suffering, so many deaths.
Yes, we've been over this.
I'm here to protect all that I believe in. You must listen to reason. There's no other way.
How did I hit that orb? Yes. Right, now I just need to get to it. No! Oh, you fucking idiot! Oh my God.
I'm here to protect all that I believe in.
Genuine rage that I felt then. Not at the game, just at me. Oh, I got all four. I thought there was one left. Oh. Just power through. That's how easy it was. I was stood next to it last time. Oh, you idiot. But I did it. A D. Oh, yeah. That's fair. Did I hit restart?
You and me,
no.
We know Ooh. That being locked up fucks you up inside. We know that so well.
Artwork. So we get the top left of her. That's nice. But no, that's it. She's dead. We win. That last phase was grim, man. Unbelievably grim. Anywho, that's her done. So next episode will be the Burst, who is Sniper McGee. What a... Oh. I love the music to that fight so much. I'm just thinking about it right now. Anyway, again, thank you everyone who watched. Do like, comment, and subscribe. There will be more boss videos. As I said at the end of the last video, it will probably be Sekiro next, after we finished this run through. And then I might just dance around with the Souls games for a little bit, because, I mean, if you want boss fights, you play Souls. You play the Dark Souls games, or the Bloodborne, or... Sekiro, anything you've souls or made by them in the title. If you want bosses, you play them. So that's what I'm going to do. But yeah, that is for a later date. Thank you very much, and I'll see you next time.